Today, we have Nikon's first ever TUF camera, the Nikon Coolpix AW100. The new camera features a 16 megapixel BSI CMOS sensor, 3-inch LCD, and does full HD video recording. It also sports a 5x optical zoom, an electronic compass, and GPS capabilities. This all-weather camera is shockproof up to 1.5 meters, freeze-proof up to minus 10 degrees Celsius, and waterproof up to 10 meters. It also has an action control operation feature which allows Shutterbug to select functions and settings by physically tapping or swinging the snapper. This provides access to controls when wearing gloves in cold climates. On paper, the AW100 seemed to sport the same rugged features and capabilities as other competitor models in the market. We are anticipating that the company may have a hard time trying to convince buyers since there's hardly anything more that the camera is offering. We do, however, like the Army Motif version of the snapper, which seems befitting of a camera of its class. Also available in black, blue, and orange, the Coolpix retails for SGD 529 and is available in Asia now. Stay tuned for our full evaluation to see if this camera has what it takes to reach out to Shutterbug.